Oh, hello there. The pups and I have just been practicing our dinosaur roars. Ready? Roar! Well, it's great to see you all. I'm Ryder, and as you probably already know, this is Chase. And this here is Marshall. We've been having a pup-tastic day, learning all about the dinosaurs we meet at Dino Wild. What's that, Chase? You enjoy learning all about Dino Wild's paw-normous dinosaurs? Oh, me too. Oh, and Marshall, of course, you get fired up learning about fossils. Hey, would you like to learn something pawsome? Dinosaurs lived over 150 million years ago. How pawsome is that? And the dinosaur with the biggest teeth was the Tyrannosaurus Rex. Ooh, and a person who studies dinosaurs is called a paleontologist. Oh, Chase, how cool would it be to be a paleontologist? You could spend every single day learning about dinosaurs, where they lived, what they ate, and what they looked like. Hey, I've got a great idea. Pups, how would you like to be paleontologists for the rest of the day? Oh, and you at home, you can join in as well. We can all be paleontologists together and go on a dino quest, looking for dinosaur eggs, and maybe, if we're lucky, see a T-Rex. Put your paws up if you'd like to be a paleontologist with the PAW Patrol. You would? Oh, that's pawsome. Well, pups, we can't be paleontologists looking like this. Come on, everybody, let's dino do this.
PAW Patrol, PAW Patrol, we'll be there on the double. Whenever there's a problem, round Adventure Bay. Ryder and his team of pups will come and save the day. Marshall, Rubble, Chase, Rocky, Zuma, Sky, yeah, they're on the way. PAW Patrol, PAW Patrol, whenever you're in trouble. PAW Patrol, we'll be there on the double. No job's too big, no pups too small. PAW Patrol, we're on a roll. So here we go. PAW Patrol, ooh-oh-oh. PAW Patrol, ooh-oh-oh-oh. PAW Patrol.
Chase, Marshall, did you hear that? We must be close to some dinosaurs. Should we follow them? I wonder what kind of dinosaur they could be. Follow us, paleontologists, as we embark on our first dino-mite mission. Come on! You found one! Pawsome work, Chase. Do you know what type of dinosaur that was? Can you guess? It didn't have wings. So it must be a... You're right! It's a raptor! Roar some work, everybody! Oh, another dino roar! And it sounds close by! Follow us! Hi, PAW Marshall! Another dino find! Can you help us figure out what type of dinosaur that was? Did you say Triceratops? I think you're right. You're on a dino roll. Did you know that Triceratops are herbivores? That means they only eat plants. And there's lots of nice plants to eat around here. Ooh, psst, Chase, Marshall, move very, very carefully and come see what I found. These look like dino eggs. Really big dino eggs. Can you count how many there are? Let's count them together. One, two, three. There are three eggs. Terrific teamwork. Whoa, these big eggs must have had a big mama. Let's move on, pups. I think that's her coming now. Better not disturb her nest. Did you know that the pterodactyl is one of the largest flying animals that ever lived? How dino-tastic is that? Whoops, what did I just stumble across? Whoa, thanks, Chase. You're always on the case. I should have been looking where I was going. What is it, Marshall? Oh, wow, what do we have here? Wow, check out these huge dinosaur bones. Oh, and look at that enormous jaw. These bones must have belonged to a really big dinosaur. I wonder which one it could be. You know, part of the job of being a paleontologist is to look for clues and solve a puzzle. And this, well, this looks like a puzzle that needs to be solved. Can you help us figure out which dinosaur these bones belong to? You can? Awesome! Okay, Marshall, can you find any dino clues? Yeah, Marshall, that's right. These feet do have three big claws. Let's count. One, two, three. Great work, Marshall. You know, if a dinosaur has claws, that means it could have been a meat eater. Great work, Marshall. What about you, Chase? Can you find any dino clues? Yeah, that's right. This dinosaur had really big, really sharp teeth. Great work, Chase. You know, I think that was a really good clue. It's got me thinking about another meat-eating dinosaur that had really big teeth. Hey, pups, do you know what dinosaur I'm talking about? What about you? Can you guess our mystery dinosaur? Do you know what dinosaur has big teeth? Did you say T-Rex? You're right! T-Rexcellent work, everybody! Put your paw up in the air like this, and high paw! Great work, everyone! We found the bones of a T-Rex! Chase? Marshall, is there something we can help you with? Yeah, that's right! When dino bones are found, there's a good chance there could be more nearby. Come on, follow us. All right, pups. This looks like the kind of place where fossils could be found. It's rocky and dry without any plants or soil. Let's start our dino dig here. Oh, I wish Rubble were here. He'd take the hard work out of moving these rocks. Oh, wow. These look like fossils. What do you think, paleontologists? Let's open them up and see what's inside. We need some special tools to get these fossils open. Now, when we chip away at these rocks, we need to be really careful. If there's a fossil inside, we need to protect it. Here we go. Oh, wow! Dinomite! We found one! Let's take a closer look. Did you know that some of the oldest fossils are over 3.5 billion years old? I wonder if this one is that old too. Well, pups, what a great day we've had. We've seen dinosaurs, stumbled across dinosaur eggs, found T-Rex bones, and even dug up fossils. Everything that a everything a paleontologist does. And we couldn't have done it all without your help. All these discoveries was because of you. Thank you all so much. You are all honorary paleontologists. Put your paw up in the sky like this, and high paw. Yeah, great! Oh, hang on a second. Whoa, Chase, Marshall, it sounds like we're needed.
Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol, we'll be there on the double. Whenever there's a problem, round Adventure Bay. Ryder and his team of pups will come and save the day. Marshall, Rubble, Chase, Rocky, Zuma, Sky, yeah, they're on the way. Whenever you're in trouble, Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol, we'll be there on the double. No job's too big, no pup's too small. Paw Patrol, we're on a roll. So here we go, Paw Patrol, ooh-ah-oh. Paw Patrol, ooh-ah-oh. Paw Patrol.
Thanks again for your help today, everyone. Bye-bye.